the Compagnie Royale has a presence in the Red Isles. And their merchants carry stolen spices, perfumes, and luxuries from the Indian Ocean. I want you to rob those arrogant fucks. They spit on us, call us dogs, lice. Take everything and ruin them worse than the Great Plague did. Shulin's demands are a burden we cannot carry on trade alone. Now the Compagnie are a ripe target, slow to react and hated by all. So we do what pirates do best. Get in their faces and rip the silver spoon right out their mouths. Get to work, Cully.
You can go after company ships or plunder your own. Your choice. Sherlock's game.
Alice, grab the dock! We'll sniff those goods out!
To attack them! Do it! Do your part!
Your Badar's a hardy one. Now, there won't be any tales told of this feat, but you've brought me a good and honest haul, Cully. Now, my men inspected the goods, and they found this manifest, a little seed of rumor, one that will sprout very soon. Something huge is coming. The man of war, an invasion force, a plague ship, doesn't say. But Compagnie has plans in motion, and we are blind to them. Leagues ahead of you. Some captains serving my cause are rooted deep among the French. For now, my agents in the Compagnie remain in the dark. Their findings useless. Press my boot down harder on their grimy snouts. The rats care too much for their own skin. Should my agents provide only more piss and swash, know that opportunity will fall on you. Cully, you're not half as useless as my other sea dogs. You found a manifest, and also the French and Farah trade deal. Now I'll piece them together with the rumors my French agent's been feeding me. It's bigger than I thought. A Compagnie merchant convoy carrying a season's worth of goods is sailing through the Red Isles. I mean, this changes everything. This could be the greatest heist ever. We let it slip through our fingers, and we'll regret it for the rest of our miserable lives. Get that convoy, and New York receives 10 times the normal haul. Tulin and his band of inbreds will be eaten out of our hands. And those French fops, they'll be so baffled they won't be able to tell tit from arse. Cully, destiny is calling, and our names are on her lips. Ready your ship, gird your loins, and seize that fucking convoy!
Won't let the swim leave!
Ah! Welcoming arms of Paul.